Here he comes, here comes Speed Racer. He's a demon on wheels. He's a demon and he's gonna be chasing after someone. He's gaining on you, so you better look alive. He's busy revving up the powerful Mach 5. And when the odds are against him and there's dangerous work to do, you bet your life's eraser, see it through. Go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go! He's often flying as he guns a car around the track. He's jamming down the pedal like he's never coming back. Adventure's waiting just ahead. Go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go!
The Statue of Isis. And I've got to bring it back within 1 hour. When Calcia, daughter of famous archaeologist Dr. Bone, discovered the ruins of Cleopatra's palace, and Trixie and I went searching for Calcia, who had disappeared. A falling rock had struck her on the head, and she now believed that she was Cleopatra. Splint Femur, Dr. Bone's assistant, was also along on the expedition, and now he planned to use Cleopatra, or rather Calcia, to command the local men to dig for Cleopatra's treasure. Trixie and I were captured by the evil Femur, who threatened that unless I drove to a distant pyramid, retrieved the statue of Isis atop it, and returned, all within 2 hours, before a shadow reached the eye of the Sphinx, Trixie would have to pay with her life. Left. I'll use the homing robot to get the statue back to them. I hope it gets there in time.
Oh!
Time is up. Lower her into the fire.
Oh,
ignoring her. The sun is behind the clouds. Wait till it comes out.
No, the time is up and we cannot show her any mercy. Lower her away.
No! I command you to wait for the sun.
The shadow reached the eye. Lower her.
You must not burn her. Oh.
That's the statue, but the young man has failed to return in person, and that was part of the bargain, if you remember. He himself was to bring the statue back, otherwise the girl would pay with her life. He's failed to return, so she must pay.
You are right, Fema, so do as you want.
Oh.
Of Her Majesty. Take him away. Get rid of him as well as the girl.
Wait, although he failed to return in time, he did manage to deliver the statue in time, and therefore both of their lives shall be spared. But from now on, they must join the rest of my slaves who are trying to dig up the treasure.
We can't complain, Trixie. After all, we're still alive.
But they give us hardly any food, and the work is very hard, so we won't be able to last much longer, I'm afraid.
I've got to figure some way for both of us to escape.
But even if we did get away, we're still in the middle of the desert.
We'd be all right if we could get into the Mach 5.
Stop talking and get back to work.
All hail the queen.
That's Spridle's voice.
Where shall we dig next, Your Highness?
The best place to try to find my hidden treasure is over at the bottom of that hill, near the ceremonial house built by my father, Petramius the 13th.
We shall do as you say, Your Highness. Ever since she was hit by that falling rock, I've got to humor her.
What was that you said, Fema?
Nothing, Your Highness.
Bow down to the ground, slaves. All hail Cleopatra, all hail the queen.
That wasn't very nice of Spridle.
Huh? Come on, Trixie. Come on. Wake up. Huh?
Come on.
Oh. The Mach 5's nowhere in sight. They must have taken it away.
It's in the warehouse.
Oh, no. How will we ever get in there?
Don't worry. I think I know where I could find a key to that warehouse. I'll go get it. Okay, good luck.
Treasure. Mountains of treasure.
My friend Speed was competing in the Sahara race when he met your father, the famous archaeologist.
That's ridiculous. My father was Petramius the 13th, and he hasn't been with us for 13 years.
I don't mean Cleopatra's father. I mean your real one, Dr. Digger Bone.
Dr. Bone? I've heard that name somewhere before, but where? It rings a bell.
Maybe this will bring Calcia's memory back. Please come with me.
Any luck? Did you get the key?
Sure, Speed. Here it is. Catch.
Great work, Spridle.
is that?
The Mach 5. And over there is some of the real Cleopatra's treasure that they must have dug up already. Someone's coming. Let's hide.
Look, the door's open. Check into it.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Spritel, hurry. Come on.
Wow, he's my brother and he sure can fight. I wonder where Trixie is. What's taking her so long?
I hope she's all right. There she is, Trixie. Hurry.
Come on, Trixie. Time's wasting. Hurry. Coming.
What's the matter, Speed? Why aren't we going?
No gas.
You mean we're stuck?
Right.
Your Majesty, they are not your friends. They were trying to take you away from your country.
Then you ought to punish them.
Now you won't be able to try anything else.
You will never again bother Her Majesty. We're going to see to that.
Oh, Speed!
And as for the rest of you, you can go back to work as slaves, digging for the rest of the treasure.
Tell me, Beamer, what are you planning to do to me?
I've planned an interesting way to get rid of you. We filled your gas tank, and we're going to run your car and you right into the Nile River. Have a good swim in the Nile.
Oh, no!
Poor Speed!
Finishes him for good. We'll never hear from him again.
If we worked hard, but you haven't given us anything.
We promised to take care of you. All we promised was that you'd have to work hard, and you'd better do that or else.
I've never met anyone so cruel.
Work! Work!
Somehow I feel that Speed will be all right and he'll rescue us.
Oh, Spritel, that would be too good to be true.
Fingers, so you better do as he says.
Oh, that itchy trigger finger still. I'll open the gate.
I just don't think you slaves are playing fair. Come on!
Not only for what you have done, but as an example to any other nosy strangers.
Oh. Don't be afraid, Spade and the police will bring that man to justice. I'm sure of that.
Away?
Yes.
I'll go after him.
Oh.
land of the pharaohs, continue to sleep as you have for centuries. Sleep forever for all I care, because I've got more of your treasures than I'll be able to squander in a lifetime of high living. What's this? My co-pilot's a traitor?
No, Femo, you've betrayed me. We both came here as archaeologists on an expedition to find the lost treasures of Cleopatra.
What's happened to you? You no longer think of Cleopatra.
If it hadn't been for you, my father would still be alive. And you used me to get Cleopatra's treasure for your own selfish uses. Because of you, the people here were forced to work as slaves.
You won't stop me from carrying out the rest of my plan.
Oh!
You served my purposes, Calcia, but now you're in my way. I don't need you any longer. First, let me thank you for imagining you were Cleopatra after that stone hit your head. You were a great help to me. Goodbye, Calcia. Now, kid.
We've got to bail out. Jump out, quick!
Calcia, this pendant is yours. I came across it and matched it to your picture. That's how I was able to find you.
Oh, thank you, Speed.
Be sure to see the next thrilling episode of Speed Racer.
Go the Speed Racer! Go the Speed Racer! Go the Speed Racer!